Hey guys, this is Shashi from Gadget Freak and I welcome you all to the channel. If you are new to the channel, consider subscribing for all the cool tech videos out there. Now let's get started with the video. So today's video is about updating Samsung software using a computer. In order to do that, you have to follow the link in the description given below and you will be directed to the page shown on the screen. Scroll down and select the software version of your computer or laptop, that is Mac or Windows. The file size for software is 40 MB for Windows user. Once you have downloaded the software, click on Install and this dialog box will appear on the computer screen. Accept the terms and conditions using the checkboxes and click on Next. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes to install the software, so be patient and let the software install. Once the installation is complete, a pop-up window will show as shown in the video. Just click Finish and you are done with the installation part. Now launch the software and connect your mobile device using the standard cable provided by the company. Make sure your phone is in unlock condition. It will take few seconds to connect with device. Once it is done that, this is how your mobile screen will look like. As you can see, the phone is connected now, but it will take another few seconds to gather your mobile information. Once it has gathered all the prerequisite data, it will display it on the screen as shown in the video, along with the new software version if there is any available for your device. In my case, I have an Oreo update for the Samsung Galaxy S7. Next, click on the update and it will start downloading the software updates. Don't disconnect device while it's downloading the software. It will take around 2 to 3 hours for the complete downloading and installation part, depending on your internet connection speed. This is how your mobile will look at a time of software installation. As you can see, now my software is updated and my new software version is 8.0 from Android 7.0, that is Oreo from the Nougat device. You can also use this software for backup, synchronization, software installation and many more. Comment down below if you have any query regarding the process. Thanks a ton for watching. Like, share and subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Just bye for now.